These London Zara stores are not playing around. I feel like the worst thing I could have done for my bank account was move to the city, but this is probably one of the best Zara hauls I've ever done, and I'm so excited to share it with you. These Zara videos are always the most popular ones on my channel, so if you guys are watching this and you enjoy it and you're not yet subscribed, I would be so grateful if you hit that button down below. We're gonna get started with the most perfect pair of pink jeans I have ever seen. I feel like if you're under 5'7", you will struggle with Zara jeans, like they make them so long, but these are their like ankle length mum jeans, so they fit short people like me. I'm literally 5'3" and these fit me amazingly. They are in the most incredible pink color, and they were under £12. It blows my mind. These look amazing on as well. I feel like where I've been wearing baggy jeans for ages, like I feel like all I wear are baggy jeans. These feel skinny, even though they're mum jeans, and they're not. But I mean, guys, can we take a moment? They are absolutely stunning. Like, I actually can't. And I love that they fit me. Like, Zara jeans, I know I'm on tiptoes, but let me go down. Zara jeans never fit me, honestly. Like, I struggle so much. So the fact that these are obviously like their ankle ones, made for tall people, and they fit, this is like a dream, because the color is amazing. I am obsessed, and I hope you guys are as well. Next up is this gorgeous little white summer dress. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I was not very sure about this in the store, but I tried it on because I wore it out the other day. I feel like I need to stop wearing all my items for my hauls before I film them. But I tried it on and I was like, this is absolutely stunning. It's kind of like the dresses that Ariana Grande used to wear, like the short little bodice bit and then like the little mini skirt. It looks stunning. I can't wait for you guys to see this on. Isn't this just the most perfect floaty summer dress? Like, I am filming this on the hottest day of the year, and I genuinely don't feel that warm in this. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. It's quite like a cool dress. I don't know what fabric they've used, but it's lovely and light. It fits amazingly. It's just nice and floaty. I feel like if we are able to go on holiday at some point this year, or even like next year, this is going to be one of those dresses that is like going in my suitcase, because it's just stunning. I absolutely love it. This deserves to be on a Greek island, in my opinion. I just want to apologize about the lighting in this video. I have just moved into a new flat and we haven't currently got blinds, so I'm fighting against the natural light going in and out of clouds. I'm trying to get my filming lights to do the best they can, so please do bear with me. But the next piece is probably not something that I would usually wear. It gives off more of like a Bershka vibe, but I kind of love it. I feel like this with a little pair of like ecru colored jeans or shorts, or even like a really light denim, would look stunning. It's very, very cute. I like that it's cropped because it obviously is a knitted fabric, so I feel like you probably could get very warm in this. But yeah, I'm interested to see if this actually suits me. I don't know if it will. I don't know if green is really my color. Like, I love a sage green, but I'm not so sure about a lime green, so we will see. I surprisingly really love this top. Like, it genuinely is not very me, but I think with these blue jeans, I'm kind of obsessed. I love the way that the sleeves sit. I think that's how they're meant to go. It's just stunning. It is a bit warm, like obviously because it's knitted, and these buttons aren't, so it's not actually like a little cardigan thing which you do up. It's like all sewn in, so it was a bit of a squeeze to get on. So this is one of those Zara pieces that does run a bit small. But other than that, I mean, it's really lovely. The color is so nice as well. Like, I really like this. And maybe I need to buy more things in this color, because I feel like I actually like it more than I thought I would. Next up is another little summer mini dress. I think this is a gorgeous, gorgeous color. I feel like Zara do summer dresses amazingly well. And I really like the color of this. This lovely sky blue. It just screams summer to me. And this is one of those colors that's just never gonna go out of style. Like, I can see myself having this, you know, 5, 6, 7 years time, should, you know, the quality be good enough and the fit be nice. But I just thought it was adorable. It's one of the last things I actually saw in the store. But I am, you know what? It's not a dress. I've just realized it's actually a play suit, which kind of makes it even better. So let's have a look what this looks like on. This is really cute. I feel like the fit is amazing. Like, it genuinely, the straps have no adjustable bits. So when I first looked at it, I was like, oh God, I feel like this is not gonna go well. But on me, I feel like it fits like a glove, really. It fits so well. The fabric is a little bit denser than the white dress that I showed you at the beginning of the video, but I feel like this again is probably a really nice summer piece. Like, it's a nice, it is a lightweight fabric, But obviously, like I was saying, I'm filming on the hottest day of the year, so I do feel quite warm in this. I can't wait to take it off. But I mean, it is lovely, isn't it? Like, the colour is so beautiful. I really love a little cowl neck moment, whether that be a little dress or a top. I just think they're so flattering. So I picked up this hot pink mini dress. It's got a cowl neck style and then it crosses over at the back. It's in a really beautiful colour. I feel like I started off in spring with pale pinks and now I'm having a very like a fuchsia hot pink moment and I love it. I actually really love wearing pink. I feel like the old me, because I honestly wore beige for, I mean, to be fair, I still love beige, but I wore beige for like the last year. So it's nice to, you know, have a bit of colour in my wardrobe. I really hope this looks lovely because I'm going out next weekend and I'm looking for a dress to wear, so hopefully this will be the one. Apologies for how creased this is. I don't currently have an iron in the new flat yet, and I forgot to bring my steamer up, so this is what we're dealing with. You know what, from a distance, like me looking at the dress in the viewfinder, I'm like, yeah, it's cute, but it has this weird like side slit thing here where I feel like it kind of makes the dress look cheap, like almost like they've run out of fabric. I don't know. I love the colour, I just feel like the fit could be better. The cowl neck's nice, like that fits lovely, but the rest of the dress has not convinced me yet. So yeah, I don't know how I feel about this. You guys might have to let me know down below. I'm sad because I had really high hopes for this, but yeah, definitely not a winner. The next piece I picked up is this little floral halter neck. I actually got this in an extra small because I have a feeling that these run large. Just when I was looking at them on the hanger, I usually wear a small, but I size down. Hopefully that will be the right decision. I don't actually know. But I thought this was quite sweet. Like, it's another one of those pieces that I don't really think will ever go out of fashion. Like, florals never go out. And I love a halter neck. And I also really love the back with, like, these two straps. I have a feeling this is going to be very flattering on. A nice, easy top to wear. So, hopefully it does fit me. I really hope I haven't made a mistake there. Sizing down is definitely the best thing to do with this top. It is, even though the extra small is the smallest that they do, like, it does feel quite roomy. So, yeah, definitely do that if you're going to get it. I'll show you the back. I think this is lovely. I think it looks really nice with these jeans. It's the perfect, like, summer jeans and a nice top. I think I love the colour. Like, this is a really beautiful colour. I don't know. You guys will have to let me know what you think. I don't know if the flowers are a bit big. I don't really wear things with, like, prints this large. Maybe it's just me. It looks okay in the viewfinder, but just as I'm looking down, I'm like, these are big. I think they're, are they poppies? They might be poppies. But anyway, other than that, it fits really lovely. I'll move my hair back so you can see. I think it's a really, really nice top. I'm going to show you a few of the little basic tops that I picked up now because I feel like Zara do basics so well. So the first one is this little green ribbed crop top. They do this top in so many colours. I actually have quite a few of them and they fit amazingly. They're really affordable. I think it's £5.99, so like £6. And they last really well. Like, the quality's quite good, I have to say. Like, I've obviously only had the other ones a year, but they're in pretty good condition. So I got that one, so I'll try that on and show you now. I don't think I've mentioned this before, but I do always size up in these tops. They run so small, it's actually a joke. It's like the stitching up here, it's really tight, like it fits down here, but I always just size up, so I'm wearing a medium. But I think it's really nice. I like the colour, it feels very summery, it's really comfortable. Yeah, I just love these tops. I think they're so easy to wear. They are the perfect basic top and they'll go with everything. Like, I feel like even though they are quite simple, you could really style them up with like blazers and stuff and, you know, make them a real outfit. That's what I'm trying to say. So yeah, I'm glad to have this green one in my collection. And then the other two little basic tops I picked up are in the same style, so I'll just show you them now. So we got this little one in a lovely pink colour. I feel like they did a striped top kind of similar to this because I feel like I did put it in my last haul. Maybe it was the one before, I don't know. And then I also picked it up in white because I feel like I don't really own enough summer like white just basics. I have lots of like white kind of statement tops, but nothing that's just like plain and easy to wear under a denim jacket or a blazer or something. So yeah, hopefully these will fit well, and I know that if they do, I will wear these so much because they're just so easy to have. I'm only going to try on the pink version of the top because I'm not going to lie to you guys, this neckline is small and I've definitely got a lot of foundation on it whilst putting it on, and I feel like the white top, I don't want to have to wash it before I actually properly wear it. So I hope you don't mind. They're literally going to fit the same. But this is the pink one. It's lovely. It just fits so well. I like the way that the kind of like sleeves, I guess it's not really sleeves, but I just like the whole fit. I like the high neck. I like how cropped it is. I like that the fabric isn't gaping in any way. This is a really lovely top. And again, I'm sorry about not trying on the white, but I hope you guys can understand, like, foundation on tops is the absolute bane of my life. So yeah, I'm gonna avoid that. You'll probably see it on my Instagram anyway. So if you wanna see it on, you will see it there like in the next few days or weeks. But yeah, this is gorgeous in the pink. Like the pink is stunning. The next piece I picked up is the most perfect picnic dress I feel like you will ever see. So it's a maxi dress, I believe. I think it's maxi, it probably will be maxi on me anyway. And it's just in this really lovely kind of off-white color. It's like an ivory, and it's got this beautiful like detailing on the front. I hope you can see, I feel like the lighting is being really harsh on all the white pieces. And it's also got a nice back, so it kind of like ties up at the back with like a little elasticated bit. Oh, you'll be able to see now, sun's gone in. Do you see that? Stunning. I am really looking forward to trying this on because we live quite near a park in our new flat, so I'm gonna drag my boyfriend for a picnic, basically. That was my aim with this dress. I was like, picnic dress, let's drag the boyfriend for, you know, a little champagne picnic or like a Prosecco picnic, who knows. I really hope you can see the whole dress. I've gone on tiptoes. I feel like I haven't got a huge amount of space where I'm filming right now. But this dress is so lovely. I'll show you the back as well. I feel like I could have probably sized down. I could have gone down to, I've got this in a small. I feel like an extra small probably would have been better. But it's so lovely. It's really floaty. Like, I feel like a little princess in this. This is gorgeous. Like, if you are looking for, you know, the most perfect, like, midi, maxi. I can't really tell what this is. I feel like it's, like, mid-axi, you know, in the middle. If you're looking for the perfect one, I feel like this one from Zara is gonna, like, it's gonna do wonders for you because it is just so beautiful. I'll show you up close as well so you can see the details. Do you see what I mean? Like, I feel like it's a little bit big here. I probably could, you know, do with something a bit smaller. But other than that, it's lovely. I have seen a lot of people styling up this next piece with a blue skirt that I couldn't find. I could not find the blue skirt that people wear with this top because I love that outfit. I think it looks so chic, so classy. But I got the top anyway, so it's like a deep V green shirt with like this tie-up twist bit at the front. It looks really flattering on other people, and it doesn't look like too low cut, even though obviously it is low cut. It doesn't look, you know, your boobs aren't like in anyone's face, and even if they were, like, who cares? At the end of the day, it's your boobs, honey, get them out. Anyway, this was $29.99, so it's one of the more, I'd say, expensive tops for Zara, but the quality does feel amazing. And yeah, it's just a really lovely top, so hopefully this will look nice on. This is absolutely stunning. Like, I am actually shocked myself by how much I like this. I've never really worn emerald green before, but emeralds are my favorite. Well, they're my second favorite gemstone after a diamond, of course. But yeah, I think this is really lovely. It fits amazingly. I like the like the open cuff here. I think that's quite a nice touch. Yeah, this is lovely. And I feel like a top like this won't really go out of style. I feel like emerald is one of those colours that, like, I just don't see very often. But I think that's a good thing because I feel like it will just never really go out of style. Like, it's not really like a trend colour, I would say. Whereas like lime green and sage green are at the moment. So yeah, definitely get onto this top if you like it because I feel very classy in it. Next up is this blazer, which is kind of in a similar style to the green top from before. Obviously this is like a blazer style fabric and it's cropped. I honestly feel like I own every single Zara cropped blazer that has actually been released. Like, I have a problem. There's so many in my wardrobe. I really hope they stay in fashion because I've bought way too many now. But I thought I'd add this one to the collection because it kind of gives off more of like a sophisticated vibe of like this crossover bit. I think it is lovely. I also really like the stripes. It just gives off, you know, very classy lady vibes. So yeah, we will see if it looks nice. I don't know if it will. I mean, this does look quite low cut, but it might actually look nice on, so let's have a look. I feel like this jacket had so much potential, but it's just a bit gapey. Like, I don't know if you can see that there. Like, it fits fine on this side, but this side is just a little bit, it's a bit gapey. It's also not the piece you want to be wearing this weather. Like, honestly, I am so warm in this. But yeah, I don't know. I feel like if this sat a bit better, I feel like it would be lovely. But yeah, I'm sad about this because I did think it was going to be a vibe. I really did want a new crop blazer, but I don't think this is going to be. I don't think this is going to be added to the collection. I think this is actually going to be returned. So, yeah, it's a shame really because I feel like it. Yeah, like I said, it had potential. It had potential, but it didn't fulfill its potential. It's actually just making me sweat. This next dress, I would advise leaving it on the hanger because where it's been in the bag for a couple of days, it has got a bit creased. So please do bear with. But I just thought it was lovely. It's like a little midi satin pink dress. It's got a lovely slit going up the side. This just looked beautiful. I don't really know if I suit these kind of styles of dresses, but because it was pink, I was like, oh, I need to have you. So we'll see if it looks nice. I think I've got a little top actually in this same fabric and color, and it does look stunning. So it's nice to have a dress in like that kind of fabric where I know it looks good, but it's whether the style looks nice. So you guys can let me know down below what you think. I feel so classy in this dress. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Like, I feel very expensive, luxury lady vibes. I love the slit. I think it's so flattering. Once I, you know, give this a bit of a steam, give it a bit of an iron, this is going to be a moment. I cannot wait to wear this dress out because it is beautiful. I don't know whether I should have sized down. Like, I don't know if I quite like the fact it's a little bit looser, more like a slip dress, or whether I want something that kind of like goes in a little bit. I don't know. Just looking in the viewfinder, I do quite like the fit of this, so maybe I will keep it in the small, just because it's a bit easier to wear. It's a bit lighter in a way, like I feel a bit more floaty, probably get a bit more air in it. But yeah, it is really, really beautiful. I could not recommend this dress enough to you guys. And then the final item that I picked up is this gorgeous little lace black dress. This is so stunning. I have a feeling that this is going to be one of my absolute go-tos over the next few weeks and months. It just looks like it's going to fit so well. And even though it's black, and I feel like wearing black in summer can be a bit annoying because it does like suck in the heat. But where this is quite a light fabric, I feel like I might be okay. But I just think it looks so lovely. It's just a really nice basic summer dress. I don't own many black summer dresses. So should this one look nice, which I think it will, I feel like I'll get a lot of use out of it. Oh my God, I absolutely love this dress. I feel like it's a bit more like nighttime vibes than what I thought. I don't know if that's to do with like the way that it fits. I like this little like lacy floaty bit as well. This is just stunning. I honestly cannot believe how nice this is. And it was really affordable as well. It fits amazingly. I like that this is like an elasticated fabric because it kind of like gives you a bit of a waist, like this illusion. I don't know, I just think it's lovely. And then the little peplum bit at the bottom, this is stunning. Like, you guys need this dress, it is so beautiful.
So that is everything that I picked up from Zara today. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do let me know your favorite piece down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.